Yeah, I started pretty well. Made a birdie on my first hole and then continued with the 4 and 5. Yeah, a little disappointed on 6 and 7 where I had a bad lie on 6. And even on 7th hole, I had like mud on my ball, just behind the ball. So it wasn't like, I knew it's not gonna catch a ball. The club hit the mud and it just fell like 30 yards short of the green in the rough. So I ended up bogey there again. But yeah, same thing. I think I would just keep trying hitting the ball on the green, like give myself a chance. And it really worked out. I made a birdie on 11th. And then 14, missed it, I think around 4-5 feet. But yeah, good birdie on 15 and 16. And yeah, the birdie on the last, it was pretty good. I think there are a few holes where you have to hit a driver. I think I hit drivers on 4, 5, 6, and then 10, 11, and 15, 16. It depends. If the tee box is behind, then I'll probably go with the driver. And then the last hole. So those are the holes where I'm hitting the driver. Otherwise, I'm using my speed or a rescue. Start well and you get a birdie on your first hole, especially you get that feeling that okay, I can make a birdie on like those upcoming the holes. I mean, it's really important for a player. I mean, if you want to go low, you have to start well and just give yourself a chance. That's it. So I was doing that and I played well. I mean, 5 under on every day, it's a big thing. So I played well. I'm happy with the way I finished today. Yeah, exactly. It's gonna be a good fight. He's been playing really good. He won a European Tour tournament also last 2 weeks back. So I think he's up on that confidence level right now. So, and obviously, I mean, it's gonna be a tough fight. Nothing comes easy. So I have to play well tomorrow to win a tournament.
Better round than yesterday. Hit the ball better than yesterday. Hit more fairways today. And putting was, I would say, decent. Not as good as the first day, but it was. I gave myself a lot of chances and I hit a lot of good putts. So all in all, a good day. The I made was on the fourth hole. I was 2 on the edge. Didn't hit a great chip, but made the 8-10 footer birdie. Then made the birdie on the 8th hole. Had my 8-iron to about 15-20 feet and made the putt. Then another birdie on the 9th. I had a good shot to about 4 feet. Then birdie on the 15th, I had an eagle putt with about 12 feet, but I missed that. And last hole I made like a 20-25 footer. So it'll be great tomorrow. And obviously me and Rashid have enjoyed playing with each other last 2 days. And you know, obviously there's some competition, but I think we've, you know, there's less stress in the group. We're all enjoying ourselves. So obviously a win would be great tomorrow. And I think if I can make a few more putts, because I'm hitting it really good, I will have a good chance. Holes, a lot of holes, because you know, it's better to miss the fairway with the driver, because at least you'll be further up. If you miss a fairway with a 3-wood, because the fairway, it's not like the fairways are wider in some parts. It's just most of the holes are pretty straight. So I use the driver on almost all par 4s where driver is the play. And obviously I use 3-wood and 2-iron wherever I need it.